Another Borderlands 2 glitch. We're in Holy Spirits in the Zaford clan bar, and they all are on the one far side of the room. Every single one of the free roaming AIs, except for Mitch, who just keeps doing his route. And the ones who sit obviously can't move, but they're all stuck in the corner of the room, and they won't move. You can do whatever you want to them. Oh, lit myself on fire. Yep. Ain't the first glitch I've seen.
How much longer are we gonna last out here?
So yeah, there you go.